guys, MRK42 here, and today we're back with another video. And today is the biggest day of Fortnite history. We are gonna be watching the robot go toe to toe with the mysterious monster that used to be stuck in Boulder Peak. And some people have been saying they've seen it move the castle. So, all right, I'm just so stoked to see this event. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed today's video, and let's just get moving. Oh, we're here. All right. I'm going straight pressure plant. So I think this mode is gonna be like, wait, what happens? Like, what if everyone does hit like 200 before the event happens? Like, what if they do that? That's not gonna be good. Hopefully they don't. All right. So subscribe if you like today's video. Yeah, everyone vote for me. Yeet. Oh, this event is going to be sick. Hey guys, do you want me to win? This game needs to start. This game needs to start, I'm serious. All right, starting. Let's go. I am ready to do this now. Let's go. Yeet. All right. I feel bad for those guys over there. They have to, like, hold on. The circle better be on pressure plane, because if it isn't, I'm gonna be mad. Oh yeah, but I equipped everything that has to do with, like, a robot. Oh, shoot. What the heck? Bro, are you serious? Alright, there you go. Okay. What's this time? Oh, wait. The sky station disappeared. The sky station's gone. It's gone. The sky station disappeared. Oh, shoot. Oh, crap. Oh, this is about to get lit. Oh, just hold on. How many more minutes until the event? Okay. Few minutes left. 13 minutes left until the event happens. Dude, I'm so happy. Looks like other people are using this glider. Yeah, I want to try and, like, get on top of it. Some people already did. Are we supposed to get on top of this thing? Oh my god. Oh, I'm just gonna go here. Is it possible? Nope, it isn't. How'd they get up here? Hold on, I wanna kill myself. I wanna kill myself real quick. Oh, you're serious, dude. Oh, we have jetpacks. Oh, I didn't even realize. Oh shoot. Things about to get lit. And they don't run out of fuel. Oh, that way we can, okay. Yes. Oh, you're a sweat boy. Stay away from us. Bro, honestly, if you're sweating, you need to be banned. You need to be banned from this lobby if you're sweating. Like Epic needs to get you out of the game because you're sweating. But I don't get why my camera keeps falling. I'm ready for this event. But what happened to... Oh, wait. The sky station moved. It didn't disappear. It moved. Dude, that's sick. Are we all friends? Are we all friends? I'm making friends with this guy. He doesn't want to kill me. Let's go. We're so ready for this event. Oh, jeez. This is gonna be sick. Oh, yeah, the item shop. We can't look at the item shop yet. I don't want to kill anyone, but if I accidentally hit them, they're just gonna do it. Dude, there's no limit to the jetpacks, though. This is sick. Let's go. Yeet! Oh, they almost pushed me off. I almost fell off. Oh, he got sprayed. I'm gonna lead us to victory. Hey, everyone's joining in. Wait, what happened? Wait, I just realized. What happens when the robot moves? We get pushed off. Hopefully not. Oh, we're spraying. Oh, yeah, everyone do this. Oh, this is gonna look cool. You are Thanos. We're giving this thing tattoos. Bro, who's trying to kill people? No, I was trying to save him. Why are people sweating? I think this is that default's first kill. Sweat. Just keep spraying. Alright. Wait, what? This isn't fair. Oh, this is so not fair. Are you kidding? We're not even getting to see the robot leave. Fortnite, you suck. We literally have to leave. We're not gonna be able to see the robot. Are you kidding me? What kind of troll is this? It's happening in 7 minutes and 27 seconds. Dude, that's bullcrap, though. I'm just gonna fly to max height. I'm just gonna kill myself. Because there's a height limit. So I'm just gonna kill myself. Because why? Actually, we could just look. Oh, yeah, I forgot. You could see the robot from, like, miles away. Like, you could see it all the way from Frosty. So that we could still see it move up. Oh, I can't go any higher. Yeah, so we can still see it. Oh, and the storm. We can still see it through the storm. That's sick. But these jetpacks are way faster now. Oh, crap. Please don't kill. Wow. You're a sweat, aren't you? Chaos has just ensued since, like... Oh, jeez. I'm gonna get up here. No! Yeet! Yeah, I'm gonna hide in it. How many people are gonna sweat just to kill? I get that we have to get 200 kills, but like, we don't have to. Like, you could just leave the game as soon as the event's done. Like, what's the big deal? People just wanna help their, like, KDs or whatever, if that even counts in this mode. Alright, when is this event? Starting in next 5 minutes and 53 seconds. Alright. Nope. You know what? I need. Oh my gosh, these jetpacks are so much faster. I need those. Just in case. It's only for self-defense. If some sweat wants to come and kill me, I have to kill them. I don't want to have to do it, but, like, people are just going to be sweaty. So I'm going to watch the robot take off. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Yeah, I'm going to get up on this sky station to keep looking at the timer. Yeah, but, oh, maybe all the sky stations are moving to unite as one. Oh, yeah, I know. Oh, yeah, I actually had a theory about... Seriously? Are you kidding? Why are people such sweats? I didn't even want it. Oh my god. This is why you can't have nice things with other people, because then they just try to sweat so hard. Where's the robot? Okay. You know, I'm just gonna go with that one. I honestly don't care. Oh no, I accidentally shot the tree. But I already know the robot and the monster, they're gonna make some crazy stuff. I hope they, like, take away our weapons when the event's about to start. I hope they do that. Alright, the new stuff probably already came out now. There was, like, 22-something minutes last time I checked. Okay, I don't want to have to kill this guy. So maybe he won't kill me. But I'll grab that. And I'll grab that. Just for safety purposes. I wonder if you can interact with the robot. That'd be pretty cool. Like, you could actually, like vote for it to win. But, like, if you vote for the monster to win more, then the monster wins and chaos ensues on the Fortnite Island. But I haven't seen a single person who bought Team Monster. I bought Team Mech. Alright. Okay, so... Okay, 3 minutes. Okay, 2 minutes left. Alright, guys, we're about to see this event. Okay, this is gonna be cool. Okay. Where's the robot? Oh my gosh. I didn't know that happens. The robot gets like... It gets harder to see as the storm moves in more. But there's a minute remaining until the storm moves again. I want to see the robot move. But these people are too sweaty that they won't let me. They won't let me go up there with them. Tryhards. Alright. I'm just gonna stay here and then wait for this event. Wait, is that guy? Okay, I was late. Alright. 2 minutes. Oh my god. Dude, guys, this event is about to happen in the last minute. They took away our items! Let's go! Oh my gosh. Dude! The storm doesn't exist! The storm's not here. We can just go. Guys, we could just go. Oh my god. I'm gonna try and make my way over there before the event starts. Holy shoot, dude. Oh my god. This event is about to start, dude. Alright. Alright, I have to get up. Yeah, other people are having the same idea. It's a good thing they can't kill me, though. Because I already know some people were trying to kill me. Alright. I can't get on it. What the heck? My jetpack. It won't work. Oh no. Alright. Yes. Alright. This event is about to happen. Alright. Alright, guys. Hope you guys are ready. You guys are hyped. Please don't push us off. If it pushes us off, I'm gonna be mad. Woo! Oh my gosh, so many people are spraying. Ah! It had to start. Hold on. Oh, it's starting. Oh my god. Oh god. I heard the monster. Holy. Oh! Oh! What the heck? Holy shoot! There's no way! Oh no! I gotta run! The robot! Yeah! No, hold on. I wanna get a better view. He's gonna save us! Oh my god. Dude. Oh my god. I did not expect Fortnite to do something like this. I'm so glad I didn't miss this event. Oh! Oh crap! It dropped the castle. Oh my god. Oh! Holy smokes, dude. I like the monster. Woo! Oh god. This event is sick. At least it's not hurting us. But I'm following. Was that it? No, it wasn't it. Wait, was it? Don't tell me. It was. The robot won. No, we didn't. Oh! I have to help. Yeet. I can't look. This is actually happening. No. Robot, no. Robot. Robot! Brother! I'm coming! Oh my god, bro. He's beat up. He's getting up. Yeet. Wait, what did he just do? This is the best event known to man. From what I know, nothing got destroyed, which is kind of disappointing. If you ask me, I'm kind of disappointed that nothing got destroyed, but other than that, the event is sick. What is it gonna take to kill this thing? Don't hurt me. I'm not afraid of you. Yeet. Oh. Oh god. The robot. Oh, he won? The monster vanished. Robot, he's doing. Oh, they were right. That was leaked. Oh, it's bones now. Oh my god. You saved us all. Why? He left behind these bones? Okay, I have no idea. I don't know what to say. Like, oh, it's even on the map now. Okay, chaos has ensued. Okay, so I'll do an airstrike. Well, an airstrike's not gonna break the thing. But what the actual heck did we just watch? We watched this thing get oh my god, guys. I have to end the video right there. Actually, no, I'm not ending it right there. Oh, we can't leave the match? That's kind of stupid. We can't leave? They're keeping us trapped here. Alright. Guys, I will pause the video and then I'll be right back with you to look at the item shop. Okay, guys, I was coming back to Loot Lake just to get to the circle, and then this is what I found. What is this thing? So, you know what this thing reminds me of? It reminds me of something from Spider-Man 2. Oh, it might be the core. It might be the... Are you serious? Kidding me? Are you joking? Sweats. Yeah, but this might be the core for the machine. Dude, season 9. Oh, we can leave now. Okay. I think there was like seconds we had to wait. Oh my god, guys. That was the best event ever. I am so happy I did not miss that. Let's check out this item store. Dude, but I thought, like, people were saying that the monster looked like Godzilla. That looked nothing like Godzilla. It was like a Cyclops version of it. So, technically, it kind of was. Alright, let's look at this item shop. Okay, what's in here? No, oh, that's the thing he used to kill him with. Team Monster, oh my god. Alright, we got two new items. Combo Clever and No Sweat. The second version. As much as I would love to get this, I don't have the V-Bucks for it. So. Alright. Oh, looks like some of my other friends were on to see this event. Dude, but the event was sick. Wait, all core playlists have been re-enabled. Oh, does that mean Playground's back? Okay, guys, I'm gonna have to end the video right there. Hope you guys enjoyed. Slap the like button, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Oh, I'll probably be uploading later today because I'm getting a green screen. It's coming soon, so I might record that. So until then, I'll see you guys, and bye-bye.